Caddy is a twin sister of main character Kitty Catswell and a convicted criminal. In fact, in her first episode, she's already breaking the law by participating in a jailbreak after being arrested by Kitty for Grand Theft Auto, which is another crime. However, one could argue that with Double Jeopardy, this would be discounted from her final sentence. However, her main goal is a theft, specifically of the goldfish bowl, which she never does complete. She also commits the classic trick when it comes to twins in media, and that's identity theft. She pretends to be Kitty Catswell for a short time, which obviously is a major crime.
That's my evil twin sister, Caddy Catswell.
With all these crimes and her previous prison time, we believe that she would get 3 more years in prison.
Subscribe if you love animation.